subscribe to the Morley Vision.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Morley Vision. I'm Nikia.
And I'm Emma.
And we'll be your host for today.
Today we'll be talking about Harmony Week and toilet rolls. So Nikia, what do you think about Harmony Week?
I think Harmony Week is pretty good. It was also pretty fun, especially with like getting involved with all the different activities that they had on. Well, what do you think about it?
It was pretty good, especially with all the activities, like you said. Well, now we'll be showing you the story and see what others think about Harmony Week.
Harmony Week in Morley happened in week 8 from the 15th to the 21st of March. We asked a number of students their thoughts on the week and what could be improved for next year.
The first day, because I got a hacky sack, skateboards and a car from the games. And the last day, because it was all over.
I mainly enjoyed the part when them little kids, when the little kids came to do the Bollywood dance, little year 7s. It was amazing.
I really enjoyed the Bollywood dancing and the food that they cooked on the last day.
European day, because I'm Italian.
I enjoyed the K-pop dancing because it was very good.
I enjoyed the Indian dancing because I've never seen it before, and the dance is really unique, and I like the music because it's really upbeat and happy.
Activities and dancing, a variety of dancing and performances.
For next year's Harmony Week, they should do like more cultures doing their dance. They should let kids come in their like traditional clothes and invite the parents to cook food like tom yum, soup, yeah, with prawns and seafood in it.
Probably more planned out and made it so people know more about all the stuff, because it didn't really show all the food and stuff like that, because lots of people unprepared didn't bring money and stuff. Yeah.
Not much. I really liked Harmony Week this year.
I want people to be more like energetic, you know what I mean? Because I think it was kind of a dead crowd. But yeah, it was alright. The year 7's scary.
I'd say week because it's longer and more things to do.
Harmony Week because it's longer. And
I prefer Harmony Week because it spreads out throughout the week.
Harmony Week because there's more going on and it's longer for a longer period.
Harmony Week, definitely.
That concludes our story from Morley Vision 2022.
Students have reflected on memorable moments and thought of ideas for future Harmony Week in the years to come.
Hope you enjoy. See you next time.
Bye!
Thank you for showing us that lovely story. So, how did you feel about that after seeing it?
Feel pretty good about that after watching it, yeah. How do you feel about it?
I feel very informed about how other people feel about Harmony Week.
And now we'll be going to our newsreader, Francis.
Welcome to the Morley Senior High School News Desk. I am Francis Truslove. Breakfast Club, Tuesday and Thursday morning, before school, get down to the common room for a bite to eat. Homework Club, the current session for Homework Club is Thursday, 3:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. The Homework Club is available to all students of all years at Morley Senior High School. There's an opportunity for students to complete work in a library with access to library resources. National Reconciliation Week. National Reconciliation Week runs from the 27th of May to the 3rd of June. This year's theme, Be Brave, Make Change, is a challenge to all Australians to be courageous and tackle the unfinished business of reconciliation so that change can be made for the benefit of all Australians. You can find a list of resources online at nrw.reconciliation.org.au. Student assistance. No substitutions to be made except if a student is absent or has a test. Only tutors are allowed to make changes, and students are not permitted to swap with other students without tutor permission. The replacement must not be a student who has been an assistant for this current round. If a student has a test or an assessment and cannot be a student assistant for this period, he slash she must negotiate and confirm a change with the tutor. Student assistants are to report to the student service desk and admin at the beginning of a specified period, Thank you. That's all from the news desk today. Back to our program with our hosts, Nakia and Emma.
Thank you, Francis. For our second story, we'll be talking about toilet rolls.
So, Nakia, what are toilet rolls?
Not too sure what those are. Do you think you could tell us what they are, Emma?
I don't think so, but I feel like our current story will be able to, along with showing us how other people feel about the toilet rolls.
This year, Morley Senior High School has introduced a new school rule where each year group has their own allocated toilets. We decided to interview a few staffs and students on their opinion on the new school rule.
The toilet rules, they're very useless and they don't work.
Yeah, toilet rules, useless.
I kind of think they're a bit over the top, a bit stupid, because no one listens to them anymore. So, kind of worthless at this point.
The toilet rules to have a different sort of group of toilets for different students. So I think it makes perhaps students more responsible to keep their area tidy and not damaged, because graffiti and other damage was a bit of a problem. So maybe we can narrow it down to the groups that are responsible.
I think the toilet rules unfortunately became necessary after too much damage and vandalism to the toilets.
Like, it doesn't work, and they obviously don't work, because I can go into this toilet right now.
I think that the toilet rules are unnecessary because not everyone follows the rules.
Number two is that my class's room is over there, and then I have to go over there to use our toilet. It's really annoying. And yeah, what about you?
It's annoying as well. I don't like it. I hope they change it.
Yeah, I understand the toilet rules were made under false pretense.
Yeah, but it's still stupid. They said, because they said the only reason they did it is because the year sevens would get intimidated by the older upper school.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I do understand the toilet rules.
No, not at all. They just don't make sense. Like, I get that they have to segregate the toilets for COVID and shit. But like, no.
Well, to break the rules, as in going perhaps into a toilet that you're not allocated if you're rushing, is a possibility, but not to break the rules to do damage and stuff like that. That was definitely the breaking of those rules has enforced this new rule to come in.
When it's necessary, when it's urgent to use the toilet, obviously.
Yes,
like, say you need to use it.
Two.
Oh, I was about to, yeah, thank you, you saved me there. Like, when you need to use the toilet, like, say it's urgent and you can't reach it, you can't make it, like, you have to just let it out, like, let it rip.
Well, maybe under extreme circumstances, but generally rules are in place to try and stop poor behaviour.
Obviously, you go to the closest toilet. Yeah. Why would you go all the way on the other side?
Yeah.
Yes, sometimes.
Sometimes?
Sometimes, because if I'm on one side of the school, I have to go all the way to the other just because of my year group.
Thank you guys for watching our interview about the new school rule. I hope you all have a good day.
Well, thank you for showing us how other people think about toilet rules in this story. How do you feel about the toilet rules after finding out what they are?
I feel very good and very enlightened about that information. How do you feel about it?
I feel enlightened as well.
And that's all we have for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoy it, and good luck to all of those students who are doing exams.